Hi, my name's Carrie, and my project today is to figure out why this sprinkler valve isn't working. The owner has already told me that it's station 6 on the timer that doesn't work, so what I've already done is checked which color station 6 was, and it's the white wire. So now I'm at the valve box, and I've found the white wire, and I'm going to test the power from the timer to see if that's the problem. If I'm getting power here to the valve, which you can see by looking at the volt tester at the top of the video, then I know that the problem is in the valve and not between the valve and the timer. So if I wasn't getting power here to the valve, then I would know that there is a problem between the valve and the timer, either with the timer wire or something internally in the sprinkler timer. So again, to test the power, it's one probe on the common wire and one probe on the station wire, and then read the voltage. My next step will be to change out the sprinkler valve. So if you would like to see a video on how that's done, please go to my channel, iScaper1, and look for the video How to Repair a Hunter PGV 100G Sprinkler Valve. Thanks for watching.